subways in New York City when I was just a kid. It's about a cocktail, you know, something to drink, something cold. You know what I'm talking about? I can't hear you. How many people here have ever been electrocuted? Not very many. This happened to Ace in his old band, see? One night he was climbing to the top of his amplifiers and he grabbed hold of something. Something wasn't grounded out properly and shocked the living shit out of himself. Sounded just like this shit right here. When he came to, he wrote this song.
I need all I need.
back. Thank you. Yeah. Feels good. Anybody ever get that caged up feeling? Anybody ever been in jail? If you were never in jail, I've been there. It sucks. I'll tell you something, man. You can relate to this song in a different way. I mean, you ever get that caged up feeling in your job? You ever get that caged up feeling in school? And you feel like the walls are coming in at you? Yeah, that's what this song's about. It's called Break Out! 1, 2, 3!
Background vocals. And the
drummer to the comment, Jamie Altaker on drums from the Eric Clapton Group. It's about space travel, right? Yeah. It's really about entering a black hole.
Take a rocket ride. around the corner, two strangers meet in the night. And then until the day break, they're gonna love and before the light, a harmony break.
right. We went wrong way down the one-way road, hitting everything in sight. I cried, I am invincible, said I was high above the law. But my only high was just a lie, and now I'm glad I saw. Play without an ace in his deck.